Good evening, everybody, and welcome to First Energy Stadium. This is Eagles football right here on Fox 29. It is the Eagles taking on the Cleveland Browns. Brandon G back for another season of Eagles preseason football. And we'll bring it to you preseason, regular season, all season long. Eagles got to the NFC Championship game in this installment of Madden 18. They lost to the Seahawks in the NFC title game 45-20. But they look to head right head to the Super Bowl after a great year of 14-2. But Doug Peterson says the Super Bowl this season a bust. Elliott will get ready to kick off, and the preseason is underway as Landry will field the kick, and it will be taken into the end zone and Browns to start at their own 25-yard line. And Baker Mayfield, the rookie, seeing his first action in the preseason. Get a look at what he is about here this preseason. It's first and 10. For the Browns, Carlos Hyde, nowhere to go. And we have an injury. Report, Jay Jai broke a femur in training camp. He is done for the season. And then Corey Coleman and Michael Kendricks training camp with injuries there. Josh Gordon no longer with the team. This is fourth down and 8. Punted away. So Ajayi will not play this season. And this punter fielded at the 24-yard line. He was a habit at their own 24-yard line. And here comes Carson Wentz. Eagles are aware that Kelly Green for half the season, so they go to their regular uniforms. Browns usually wear their white jerseys early in the preseason. It's his first down and 10. And this is Corey Clement, and Clement loses a yard. Second down and 11. Oh, they want to finish that loss in the NFC Championship game against the Seahawks. The Eagles improve their team defensively. Got a couple of weapons in the draft. Next fire is incomplete. Third down. And the Eagles offensive line. The Christian Peters, Lane Johnson, Rick Kelsey. The same line from last season. Got Jeffrey Smallwood, Zach Davis, Corey Clement, Nelson Aguilar. It'll bring up a third down in the 11th. Mike Wallace in the game. Went on the third down. And he's off. Went to go for his first two. Got a little butterfly to start off the preseason. That's going to happen. So hopefully he will get rid of those butterflies and they'll start to improve. Landry gets hammered at the 42-yard line. He should have fair caught it. Nice play by Sidney Jones. And the Browns go back out on offense. Baker Mayfield coming out after starting out 0-1. Eagles with two down linemen. Browns have six receivers on the outside. This is Johnson, and Johnson picks up a yard. Kind of one of those weird formation setups. Here's the Eagles defense, Jernigan, Bennett, Graham, Fletcher Cox. You got Jordan Hicks, Brandon Palm, Warlock. Linebackers in the corners, McLeod, Jenkins, Darby, and Jalen Mills. Entering out that secondary. Second down and 9 from the 23-yard line. Johnson, and he was wrapped up. Boy, Nick got tackled. Another third down and 9. Receivers here on the third down. Mayfield. The guy throws it. It is incomplete. And they bring up fourth down. So Mayfield right went. Starts off over 2. Eagles back out on offense. This is Corey Clement. He is wrapped up. Loss of 2. It's all a loss of 1. Up in the second down in the left. Third down and 9 from the 38-yard line. Carson Wentz on the run. And Wentz running for the first down and running to the 40-yard line of the Cleveland Browns, a pickup of 22 yards. So Carson Wentz getting the first big play of this game. First and 10 from the 40. Let throw Nelson Aguilar. Did he hang on to him? No. Drop. Incomplete. That's Aguilar had that problem in 2016. Dropping balls. Couldn't hang on to that one there. Second down and 10. Carson Wentz throws it to Alshon Jeffrey. And Jeffrey It's the 32, and it'll bring up a third down and short. Jeffrey had rotator cuff surgery. He played through the injury all season, had a good Super Bowl, made one of the biggest catches in that game. And he was a big part of that season. Here's Nelson Aguilar with the reception there on third down. Talking about the real Super Bowl, the Eagles and Patriots in the game. They lost to Seattle in the conference championship game, but Aguilar makes the catch here. Nice first down completion after dropping the first ball he had thrown. First and 10 from the 27-yard line. That's on play action. They rule it. It's a sack. They rule it a sack. Looks like Rutz got rid of it, but they did rule it a sack. The Peterson can't believe it. It's second down and 17. Miles Garrett. They picked him up in the draft. And he has turned out to be a spectacular player. He comes up with the sack there. It's a second down and 17. The Ertz to the 29. We'll bring up a third down and 13 from the 29-yard line. Eagles have to get to about the 16 for a first down. Third down win. Throws it, intercepted by Kendrick. Kendrick, the interception, and the Browns have it at the 22. So the Eagles were driving, and Kendrick comes up with the interception for the Cleveland Browns. First turnover of the game. Over that Baker Mayfield will turn out to be a stud quarterback this season. First down, Mayfield under pressure, and he is taken down. The cornerback blitz, Sidney Jones with the sack. And a loss of 7 on the play, and that brings up a second down to 17. Well, Mayfield had no chance, and this is probably going to be only one quarter that you're going to see Mayfield in. And if you're a Browns fan, you're going to see Mayfield complete a pass here. He's been under pressure this whole game. Mayfield throws it for pass completion, but only good for a yard. Third down and 16. Okay. With the reception. The Browns coach. Third and long for the Browns. They have to get to the 32 for the first down. Mayfield again. Takes the shot downfield. And it is incomplete. He took a shot and missed the home run ball. It was a 10-1 Randy. Well, at least he took a shot. Not a perfectly thrown ball, but Landry had a chance to come up with it. Ronnie McLeod just batted it down. So Mayfield has had only one completion in this quarter, and most of the starters are going to play a quarter here. not going to play the whole game. This is Sheldon Gibson. Gibson to the 48. Carson Wentz. 4 for 8 from 19 yards. First and 10 for the Eagles. Wentz throws it as by Wallace. Second down and 10 coming up. Eagles open up at home against the Dallas Cowboys. Oh, that place is going to be rocking for that one. Second and 10 went to Earth. Gets all the way to the 38. And a first down for the Eagles. Zach Ertz. Zach Ertz is going to be their go-to guy this season. Eagles have a lot of weapons. Ertz, Dallas Goedert, and they have a whole lot of guys that can make plays for the Eagles. First and 10. Again, throws it. Has Corey Clement. Clement makes his way out to the 31, and they have another player down. Out to Clement here. 4 or 5 rounds getting to him there. Watch out, watch out. This is Clement. He is out to the 29. Is on the third shift. Third and 1. Clement picks up the first down at the 26. Lane Johnson injured. First down for Carson Wentz. Went throw. Zach Ertz with the reception. Ertz gets inside the 10 to about the 6. And it's a first and goal for the Eagles. The Eagles going with the hurry up here. As Clement goes out wide. Went looking to throw. Finds Ertz. And Ertz is knocked out of bounds at the 3. In front of the second and goal. See if the Eagles can get a final play here before the quarter comes to an end. They do. Wentz throws, has first, and he does not get into the end zone. But a productive drive by the Eagles in this last series here in the first quarter. No score here in Cleveland. Eagles football here on Fox 29. Eagles preseason football on Fox is sponsored by Snickers. Satisfied. Back here in Cleveland, Brandon G here with the call. Eagles football. It's a third down and goal. And Nick Foles comes in, the Super Bowl MVP of Super Bowl 52. In the world regular season, as Foles looks to throw on third down, and Foles gets taken down at the 5. Doug Peterson will sit his field goal unit out. And the Eagles are on the board here in the second quarter, leading it 3-0. Jake Elliott connecting on the field goal. Go. Elliott will kick off. Carry on the return as he's down in the end zone. 3-0 Eagles as the Browns will bring in their second string quarterback. Eagles with 80 yards to Cleveland's minus 3. And that's Fitzpatrick to Duke Johnson. Johnson getting out to the 39. Biggest play of the game for Cleveland besides the interception. Down at 10 from the 39-yard line. Patrick. This is a good Johnson. Johnson gets to the 43. Second and 6. Patrick, long way, throws it to Lewis. Lewis to midfield, first down Cleveland. Well, Fitzpatrick moving the ball here. And this drive. And it's Johnson who gets that hole to the right. That's Duke Johnson. Johnson inside the 20 to the 18. Well, Johnson was supposed to be the backup running back. Carlos Hyde got hurt on the first play of the game. He picked up 32. Patrick throws the club with a check. And he gets hit hard. That is a loss of 3. Tackle to bring up a third down and 12. Ready, ready, ready. Backing up. It's Fitzpatrick under some pressure. Fitzpatrick still on his feet. And this time he was taken down by Chris Long. I think Walker got a part of the sack too. So after a huge run by Johnson, the Eagles hold the Browns. Getting into the end zone to hold until a field goal attempt. Field goal is good, and the Browns and Eagles are tied at 3. Field goal made by Gonzalez. Gibson will be returning. Sheldon Gibson. It's down and 10. Has Matt Collins near midfield. Bold first completion. That one goes for 27 yards. The Eagles' second string receivers are in the game, looking to get a spot on the team or looking to keep their spot on the team. with the Smallwood. Picks up about a yard and bring up a second down and nine. Doug Peterson says he doesn't want to rely on passing the ball. Wants to get their running game. And knowing the loss of Jay Tye hurts him. So he wants to rely on the run and have a more balanced attack. As Foles goes long, pass down with Goddard. A diving catch at the 30, and Goddard is in some pain as he went up and made a catch, but he is holding his back. And we hope he is okay. There's been a slew of injuries here in this first half. We'll be back. Goddard's on the sideline. The Eagles have a first and 10 at the 30-yard line. There's Nick Foles. He's got all day. And he gets sacked by Brantley. He took way too long. And he lost his 23 yards. Third sack by the Browns, by the way. Doug Peterson's not going to like that. And he's looking at the watch to see Foles. That's plenty of time, plenty of time. If you don't see anybody, you got to get rid of the football. Can't take a sack like that. And that's right out of field goal range. Second down and 23. And this is Smallwood. It's the 38. With a third down and 18. He just got to get to the 19-yard line. It with Humphrey. Humphrey breaks a few tackles and gets to the 32. Brings up a fourth down. And we will go to the 2-minute warning. 3-3. Air sleep. Set out in the first. Each has 3 points on the board. This will be a 49-yard field goal attempt by Jake Elliott. And that one is good. What a field goal kick by Elliott. And the Eagles have a 6-3 lead. Two-minute offense. Johnson will sit in the end zone. Obi Gary still has been held without a catch. He was drafted by the Eagles. He'll definitely get some playing time and get some touches later on, probably. It's Fitzpatrick running away, scrambling, throws it. Oh, Lewis. Lewis to the 30 of the Philadelphia. He was wide open. 50 yards. Oh, he was just left open. He was scrambling. He found Lewis. Wide open, just open coverage play. Browns in business here. Patrick, take it down, but the ball is loose. Loose, still loose, and it is picked up by Derek Barnett. Wow. Yeah, it was a swarm of Eagles getting to Fitzpatrick. And that ball hung up on the ground for a while until Derek Barnett picked him up. Look at these swarm of Eagles. Boom, boom. Everybody getting to Fitzpatrick there. The Eagles have it at their own 45-yard line. And good news, Dallas Goedert comes back into the game. Bowles throws it to Smallwood. Smallwood loses the yard. Second and 10. It is a pass by Goddard. Gets the block. Goddard has the first down to 42. So Goddard's second reception for 14 yards. 45 seconds to go before halftime. Roll, pass, caught by DeGarry, touchdown Eagles! Jacoby DeGarry with the reception. A 42-yard touchdown by DeGarry. He said he wanted to get him in the game. He makes the reception. He gets in. He's into the end zone. 42 yards. So he is on the board here in the preseason. Three Eagles. Seconds to go. Browns will have the ball. Ryan Fitzpatrick. Patrick to Johnson. Johnson at 54 yards in this game in the first half. The Browns will let the time run out and go into the locker room. Eagles with a 13-3 lead. And that's where we'll stand here at halftime. 13-3 Eagles. We're back. Brandon G here with the halftime report. Eagles lead the Browns 13-3, and Eagles lead in the categories except for rushing. And Carson Wentz making a huge run here, a 22-yard gain early on. And then Nick Foles, Carson Wentz throws an interception right there. And then Jacoby DeGarry with the touchdown reception. 13-3. The only action here in the first half as the Eagles will receive the second half kickoff. It's Sheldon Gibson. Gibson out 3-28. First and 10. Wendell Smallwood gets out to a 35. Bulls still in the game. Smallwood, and a ball up on the ground. Picked up by Cleveland. fumble by Smallwood, and the Brian Eagles with their second turnover. You can't put the ball on the ground. Smallwood fighting for the extra yard. He might have been down by contact. Let's see. Nick Chubb coming up, and they're going to review it. All turnovers will be reviewed. Yeah, it looked like he was down. Has it at the 42. They give it to Smallwood again. And Smallwood appears to be down. Man, it's been a slew of injuries here in this game. We'll be back. Second down and five. And this is Humphrey. Humphrey to the 46. I think what the Eagles will do, they'll just keep it on the ground. They don't want to risk any injuries as Nick Foles, because you've seen a lot of injuries so far in this one. And you just want to be on the safe side and just keep it on the ground. Humphrey. 39-yard line. Second down. Humphrey making the catch at the 29-yard line. And the Eagles have a first down. Foles, 7-for-7 for 121 yards. And Smallwood returns. Smallwood again. He's in the 8-yard line at 1-1. Right now, just want to see what the players can do. You're not trying to worry about wins and losses in the preseason. You just want to know the production that they can do at this point. Smallwood running to the left, getting out to the 21-yard line. And this is what Doug just wants to see. You know, he's not worried about the losses and the wins. They're going to come because they're already a good team. And they want to see the production out of these other guys, these second string guys that are going to make big plays. Collins can't come up with it. And he needs to keep their offense out on the field here on fourth down. Goddard, and he has it. Eagles keeping the ball clock running here. And there's been talk about preseason, the games are too long, and the quality of football is not there. It's small words. There's been a lot of talk to extend the regular season to 18 games, have two preseason games. A lot of players were against that, saying it was a big risk of injury, but good for the fans because they would love to see regular season football. Second down and 12. This is Smallwood, and Smallwood nowhere to go. Gets to the 18. Third and 10. Gary in the game. Collins has closed, and throw it down to the end zone. Hollins has it. Touchdown, Eagles. Mack Hollins. Yard reception for Hollins, and the Eagles extend their lead to 19-3. Nice catch by Hollins there. They've had a couple of, you know, flurries, but nothing consistent. Johnson picking up three. Second and seven. Johnson, Eagles are right this moment. Take a look at the Eagles draft pick. It's Scotty Stafford. You might see him in the fourth quarter. Drafted a lot of players looking to make an impact on the team in 2018. Good pass. Throws it, and it is caught. If you have enough for the first down, no, you doesn't. You should. There goes the punt. Donnell Pumphrey. He's out to the 16-yard line. They're going to run the ball mostly in this quarter. And maybe throw here and there on third down. It's a small move. As he has had a lot of carries so far. Third down and 10 coming up. Tevin at the 29-yard line, 17 seconds to go in the third. And this is Zeke Johnson on the 36. Quarter comes to an end. The Eagles hold on to a 20-3 lead. We'll be back. Welcome back, Eagles football. Fox 29. Eagles with a 20-3 lead on the Browns. This will be the only game that will have me doing live commentary in the preseason, but I will be on the air when the Eagles take on the Dallas Cowboys, and that's going to be rocking at Lincoln Financial Field. But we're here today because it's the inaugural game. And I hope you enjoyed the broadcast. Games on Fox. Brandon Gaunton will take over the play-by-play until the week one begins. Patrick is 5 of 5 for 72 yards. First incompletion by Marcus Brian Fitzpatrick.
Hey, hey, move 45! Move 45!
And Fitzpatrick. And he is set. Third and 16. That is Lewis. And Lewis is gone. Touchdown, please. He just got by the Eagles defense, and once he got by him, there was nothing the Eagles could do. Great route by Lewis. Douglas could not get that point. The Browns get a touchdown here with 8:40 to go here in the fourth quarter. 20-10. Lewis gives the Browns fans something to cheer about. Stafford, his first action here in the NFL. Let's see how he can do. Smallwood picking up the first down. Stafford will throw it. Donald makes the catch. He's at midfield. And Stafford is 2-2 for 13 yards.
Tight end
getting a look at as fast as he can do. All Eagles football games will be on Fox 29, except for the late games, which are at 8:20. Thursday game is also a Fox game. The Thursday night game is a Fox game as well, because it's national televised. It's Stafford and Hollins, and Hollins is 3-for-3. Eagles have a slew of prime time nationally televised games this season. Stafford again. Collins with the catch. Collins making the reception is Scott Stafford. Doing well in his NFL debut. You know when it's coming in the fourth quarter when you have four stringers, but it's also good to have that on your resume that you played some preseason action. Maybe one day he'll be the starter. Stafford knows what's at stake. But he said he's happy to be a Philly. This is Ingo Smallwood getting out to a 13. Bring up a third down and two. I don't even think they want to get the Browns the ball back. Picks up the first. A whole lot more. The 2 minute warning here in Cleveland. Cleveland might think about burning their timeout just to save some clock. We'll be back. The Eagles look like they have this one wrapped up here. Second down and goal. Browns don't take a timeout. Eagles can't get a first down without scoring. Stafford to the end zone, and that's his first touchdown of the preseason. Player is down. That's thrown to Goddard. Stafford has a touchdown. And it's 26-10 Eagles. With 1:53 to go. Elliott kicks it off the carry. Ball's on the ground, and the Eagles have it. Sidney Jones recovers the fumble, and this will probably end the night for Cleveland here. run out the clock. Calling another play, but what the Eagles have done, I'm really impressed by the Eagles and what they've done in this game. They played well. Defensively, they played well. Got pressure on Mayfield. Carson Wentz didn't get a touchdown. But all in all, the Eagles' second string, they played well, getting into the end zone. And basically, that's what you want. The team that just produce on both offense and defensive side of the football. The offense did that here tonight, whether the first and second string. They did a good job with that here tonight. This is a third down and 10. And effort. A final play, and it is incomplete. It was intercepted, but it was intercepted out of bounds. The Eagles pick up a 27-10 victory over the Cleveland Browns here at First Energy Stadium here at Cleveland. For our entire crew, Brandon G saying good night from First Energy Stadium in Cleveland. You can watch Eagles football on Fox 24.